This winter, there looks to be two major factors which will determine what we can expect. First, there's the Arctic Oscillation, or more simply put, whether the North Pole is covered by either low or high pressure. Low pressure prevents cold air from pushing south through North America. High pressure does the opposite, allowing pieces of Arctic air to move south. These cold outbreaks can bring bouts of frigid temperatures, leading to major snowstorms. This was the case last year and looks to redevelop once again this winter. But unlike last year, we have El Niño to contend with. El Niño provides added precipitation to developing storms, and if strong enough, it can push warm air right into New England. And that is the challenge this year. Cold air from the north battling with warm air from the south. In the end, we're likely to see some of both. November was warm, and December will likely end up being above normal as well. With the new year will come a very stormy pattern. Snow and the possibility of an ice storm will increase as the warm and cold air collide overhead. A decent January thaw is expected, something we never saw last year, before the parade of storms continue into February. By this time, El Niño will have weakened enough so the snow and cold take the upper hand. That means February will likely be our snowiest month, along with bouts of bitter cold. And once again, major storms may bring blizzard conditions to the area. The stormy pattern will continue into March, with the cold once again lingering into early spring.